In this video today, we will see how to increase the volume of alarm on your iPhone. So for that one, what you can do is there is volume up and volume down button on the side of your iPhone. So just press the volume up button. So this is one way. Or else what you can do is you can go to settings, go to this option sounds and haptics. And if you see, there is an option ringer and alert. So if you want to increase the volume of the alarm, you have to move this slider to the end to increase the volume. Also, what you can do is you can go to clock. Whenever you set an alarm like this one, what you can do is you can tap on this time, you can go to sound, and you can choose other alarm, because all the alarms are not same. Some of the alarm may sound louder and some of the alarm may sound little bit lower in volume. So try to experiment with different alarm and check which one is better for you. So in this way you can increase the volume of alarm. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.